I think it's a big shark. Ooh.
Okay.
No, it's a shark or a redfish.
No, but did you see the turtle?
Oh yeah. Don't go under, buddy. Under. He wants to go under. Don't go under, buddy.
No way.
I think it's a redfish.
Tell me.
It's the guy. Thank you. Watch your... Thank you very much.
Yeah.
I don't know if he's legal or not.
Okay, so we learned this from Nick. A little trick on how to get into the redfish. Since the scales are so deep, look at that. Maybe we need his Baba knife. Thank you.
doing, Roxy? You want some red?
E cibi. Okay, so that's the redfish from this morning. Same steps. I was lucky enough to be contacted by a company called Plesinew. They sell some fishing tackle, rod holders, cast nets. Check out the website, I'll leave the link in the description. They were kind enough to send me the B cast net to try. Typically it's perfect for beginners, and it was super easy. So I'm gonna roll the clip and show you the couple of mullet that we caught from the canal the other day. I'm gonna leave the link in the description and a code, a 20% discount code.
Nice. Yes, I get. Whoa, nice.
You're
right.
Here it is.
Nice. Mullet! Ah!
Get it.
This thing is easy to use, actually. I think the ring gives you a little bit more of a momentum for it to spin, so that helps the net unfolds, I believe.
So all you gotta do is twist.
Yeah. And let it sink.
Let it sink.
And then pull.
And you catch a fish.
And you catch a fish. That easy.
That easy.
One, two, three. That's two in a row.
It's the same guy. No, it's a different guy. All right. Love it.